And we are out of time. That's all the time we have for tonight at 6. We'll see you back here tonight at 10. Have a great night, everyone.
KTC TV3's Safe Family Special, Weathering the Storm.
Hello, I'm Storm Team 3 Chief Meteorologist Rob Perillo. Thanks for joining us for this special Safe Families program. Tonight we'll have valuable information for about protecting your home and family from the dangers of tropical weather that threaten our area every year. Also, you'll get the facts about flood and homeowners insurance, evacuation routes, and what could happen if the big one strikes, and some tips to help you hold on to your money after the storm. Special will often refer to hurricanes by categories. So first, let's join meteorologist Dave Baker for a crash course in Hurricanes 101. Dave?
It's important to understand the differences between tropical storms and the five categories of hurricanes. The National Hurricane Center categorizes them by intensity using the Saffir-Simpson scale.
Welcome back. When we track hurricanes, we get a pretty good projection of where the storm will make landfall. Storm Team 3's David Dockhand joins me in the Storm Team 3 Weather Lab to talk about the very wide reach of hurricanes.
Major hurricanes have tremendous reach. That's why it's important to closely monitor the storm's progress. Even a storm that makes landfall miles away from Acadiana could have a significant impact here.
You're watching KATC TV3, Acadiana's news channel. Once again, voted best newscast in Louisiana.
The 2004 presidential race kicks into high gear in Boston. Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Candace Gale. Julie Kelly has the night off.
Democrats with designs on the White House began the rallying cry today in Boston. Former President Bill Clinton and top Louisiana Democrats, including Governor Kathleen Blanco, Senators John Breaux, and Mary Landrieu, are also in attendance.
Now from the Democratic National Convention in Boston, Senator Mary Landrieu. Louisiana, of course, a battleground state, Senator. Can we expect to see Senator Edwards and Senator Kerry visiting us here?
Absolutely.
See you again.
Thank you.
Not to be outdone, Republicans have set up a so-called war room just down the street from the Fleet Center. GOP Chairman Ed Gillespie characterizes the Democratic convention as a week-long extreme makeover of Kerry's 20-year liberal voting record in the U.S. Senate. Now, a little later in this newscast, we will check in on President Bush as he spends the week at his ranch in Crawford, Texas.
KATC and ABC News are teaming up to bring you in-depth coverage of the upcoming election season. If you have a digital TV and a digital receiver, we encourage you to tune in to ABC News Now. This man is behind bars until he can be transferred north to Repeats.
Some Vermilion Parish residents want to go back to Lafayette.
And a little bit of a break from the heat and humidity this afternoon.
The president's chief of staff is reviewing changes that could be made through executive order rather than through a congressional vote.
That's after the forecast for where you live. Coming up from Rob Perillo in the Storm Team 3 Weather Lab. We'll be right back.
Ready for this? Get ready, folks. Finally tonight, world-class competitors went toe-to-toe this weekend for the 11th annual International Toe Wrestling Championship in jolly old England.
You've taken some valuable information from our program. It's part of the KTC Safe Families commitment to keeping your family safe from severe weather. Good evening.